Who fetch the wood and water so that you don't have to go? Who set the table, serve the meal, and slice the roast so nice? But never think that that is all that we slice. Never think a servant cannot stand up for the right. Never think that those who serve can't also stand and fight. We can use a knife as well as anyone you know. We cannot fight on battlefields with humans and their stinks. But meet us in the water and we'll see who sinks. Never think a servant cannot have his own free will. Never think that those who serve do not know how to kill. Also